You would think that light is always bright, shining, luminescent, searing, burning, illuminating. Perpetual dawn rolling across Earth's lopsided expanses. You would think light and darkness were once perfectly melded, minded, molded together in the time before time, in the cusp of God's hands, pressing together and held apart in infinite pressure, density, and love.